Good evening, everybody. It's Saturday night. Man, the time has come. The community came together, and I challenged everybody to do over $600 for the PWS, or P, yeah, PWS, yeah, PWS, Prader Willi syndrome, and you guys have crushed it. Last I checked, it was just shy, a couple dollars shy of $3,000. So awesome job, everybody. So it's time for me to start cutting my hair. I'm going to split this into segments and try to edit together. And yeah, this is about to come off. I'm going to do just a couple quick passes with the clippers. Then I'll pause it and shave off the rest. And then come back before I hit the shower real quick. And then I'll be back for the shave. So. Sorry, little got my clippers here. Haven't used these in a while. Let me get my shave real quick. I'm gonna use my 28 millimeter Kamada. Figure it's good for the size of the dome. I'm gonna use my I gotta load the blade, but my double open comb with the MR5 handle. I wanted the longer handle for reaching the back and other areas. Barrister Man Seville barbershop scent, fantastic slickness. I'm gonna use recommendation by Wesley Allen, my soon-to-be bald brother, a pre-shave. This side got a little label from something I set it on, so obviously use that side. And I'm going to use a balm. I don't know which scent yet, but I'll use one of the Soap Commander balms. So without further ado, everybody, this is I've been touching my hair a lot lately, and I don't normally do that, but time to see how ugly I look. No tricks, no hidden sleeve, nothing like that. No guard. Right down the middle. It's for you, Noah. That's the start. Years ago, I used to cut my own hair. Last time my hair has been this short would have been basic training, October of 2000. And then I don't even think it was that short. I think they put like a one guard on there. I can't remember. But you get an idea already. So for brevity's sake, I'm gonna stop right there. I kind of got the old man looking dome thing going on there. It's already gonna be pretty ugly. I'll be right back. I'm back. So as you can see, this is down to no guard. That's what I want the whole time. Clippers are done. Go ahead and take a look at the back. Not so bad. Not the good, best looking dude, but at least my head seems to be fairly normal shaped, I think. But yeah, so it takes some getting used to. But now comes the real part. Time to shower, get this hair nice and hydrated and cleaned. I'll use some shampoo real quick, even though there's not much hair, but want to do the best I can to treat the head. And I'll be back in a few minutes and we'll get to this. We'll start shaving this noggin, and I do have the styptic pen on standby, and I'm going to be rocking some 90s music. Just going to put on a random 90s playlist, listen to some good old tunes from my high school days and middle school days, stuff like that. Be right back. Hey guys, I'm back. I just got done with the shower. Actually, feels kind of nice, I got to admit. I miss my hair though. It's, my kids are going to be in for shock, even if I looked like this, but once I go straight BBS or as close to it as I'm going to get, a couple pass shave, they'll be really surprised. So I'm going to wet my head and get the pre-shave on. We'll call that good. Go ahead and fill up my bowl. my Kamada all done. Let's go ahead and start loading up. And let's start the tunes. I'm going to start off with a classic right here. Can't touch this. Won't play this one very long, but... So on. Oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. Okay, that's enough. Gotta have some fun with this. I'm shaving my head. How can I not have fun, guys? This is actually pretty exciting, I gotta admit. Oh, can't touch this. Don't know how much I need to load, so I'm just loading like I hate it. I may have to go back to the puck, we'll see. Alright, let's do this. Next song. Let's put the shuffle on. Here we go. This already feels weird, just lathering on my head. Enough of that one. Turn that down a little. Here's an oldie but a goodie. I really should have found out what music was playing in 2000, late October 2000. Put that on. Good lather. May have to go back again, we'll see. The Pure Platinum Lux, let's go. Double ump and comb. There we go. Took off much there. Definitely some hair in there. I don't know if you can see it. There's plenty of hair in my bowl here. This is the fun part now. don't even know if I'm hitting the same spot over. I'm trying to make sure I get it good. There. Don't feel a whole lot there. Let's try past. I'm gonna edit each pass and we'll go from there. Be right back. It's definitely streaky. Sides are better. Try it across the grain, across the top at least. It's all a learning experience. I don't know how many passes we'll show on camera. If it takes too many. I want to keep this. I want to keep this video somewhat short. I'll film all of them, but we'll see. I want a little more rocking song. Some more upbeat. Alright, let's do this. Pass two. I did go a little fast on that first pass, so I know I screwed up a lot, but this seems to be doing a lot better. Pick myself a little. Not surprised. It's only a matter of time. Doing this for you, Noah. You and your cause. If you're still watching this and you haven't donated yet, guys, come on. Look at the sky, save it. Looking for the sign of life. call that pass two. I'm going to rinse it off and be right back. I might actually try to use the iPad as a back mirror and we'll see what happens. So far, it's feeling good. Still got some hair in there. It's nowhere near BBS, and I don't think I'm going to get there, but... And I'm not really trying for that. But I still want to do a respectable shave. Whew. Pretty crazy. Like I said, the boys are gonna be interested to see their reaction in the morning. Try this. It's kind of scary when you're taking tips from Wesley Allen, of all people, right before you shave. It's usually not a good sign. Less and less hair in the sink, so that's a good sign. Missed a spot there. Couldn't imagine doing this with a straight razor. Make sure the back's nice and freshly lathered just to be safe. And feel where I'm at here. I'm you know, I want to call this good, but I know I can do better. Starting in my sideburns area, but like through here, you can feel like that transition point going up this way. So I'm gonna do one more pass, so maybe some touch up. We'll see. Be right back. All right, if I'm keeping track of this pass four, I had to go back to the puck just to make sure I had a good lather. That spot again. In there, for those that might be offended. I may do some touch-ups tomorrow if I don't feel like I got it good enough. Still watching and you haven't donated yet, once again, donate. Perfect song to end on, so smooth. Be right back when I feel around. Alright guys, I'm back. All I did was I just touched up the base of my neck down here because I realized wasn't getting down there. Otherwise, I didn't touch the rest of my head, as you can see. That is pretty darn smooth. I'm going to apply a little bit of water. and lightly dab it off, just to help the balm go in a little bit better, just to even it out. But you know what? All I had was that one little nick there, and that went away. It stopped bleeding pretty quick. Might have to use more balm. We'll see. A little goes a long way, but talking my noggin here. Soap Commander Wisdom Balm is the one I picked to use. I figured the lavender would go good. Lavender peppermint with the barbershop scent. Nice menthol cool in my head. Rinse a little off. As you can see, I used way too much, but I wasn't sure how much I needed to cover my dome. Yeah, it's nowhere near BBS, but it's, because you can still hear it, obviously, but it's definitely as smooth as this hair is ever going to get. I'm just working the balm in, but once again, guys, you know, it was honestly actually not as hard as I expected. There were some issues, you know, trying to figure out the back of the head and the grain pass and all that stuff. Great advice from everybody. Thank you for everybody who's been donating. Keep donating. Let's blow through that $3,500 goal. I think for the raffle stuff, it ends on the 27th. I'm not positive for sure to get in for the raffles and stuff. But I'm going to get ready to edit this video down, splice it all together. But I'm proud. I knew I had this little bump there, but got a few. I need to get a little sun on my head to make it match, but proud to do it. See what you guys think. Everybody have a blessed day. I'm happy to do this. It's going to be different. We'll see. Maybe I'll shave it a couple more times and then let it grow back out. I might just let it grow out. We'll see. But it's definitely a change. See how my boys think. And God bless you, everyone. I'm excited. Let's keep this ball rolling. Let's help out this great charity. And we will see you guys tomorrow.